Mauro's woodworking tools are an extension of his hands. And though the furniture that he makes is simple, it's valued by those who own it.
I have tried hard to be the best carpenter that I can be, so I can support my family.
But recently, Mauro and his family faced a severe test when a hurricane hit their village in 2010. Almost 10 feet of water covered his home. These ruins are all that is left of his village.
I lost it all. There was no more food, no more jobs.
Even harder was trying to explain all of this to his kids.
I remember my kids asking me, "Daddy, why did all this happen to us? Why did we lose our stuff?"
So Mauro and his family prayed and asked God for help. Soon after that prayer, Operation Blessing learned of the family's desperate situation and bought Mauro a brand new set of carpentry tools. At first, having his own tools opened the doors for him to work for others, doing framing on housing. Soon after that, he was able to rent a house for his family to live in, and he was able to reopen his woodworking shop.
I have my tools again. God gave them to me, and they are better than the ones I lost. Now I can provide food for my family. I am so grateful to Operation Blessing for what they've done for me. God bless you.